land. A hundred human creatures sat knelt down upon the sand. Threescore were drowned, threescore were thrown upon the black rocks wild, and thus among them, left alone, they found one helpless child. Seaman, raft, shipwreck, bred, stood out from all the rest, and gently laid the lonely head upon his honest breast. And traveling on the desert wide, it was a solemn joy to see them ever side by side, the sailor and the boy. In famine, sickness, hunger, thirst, two were still but one, till the strong man drew the first and knelt his labors done. To a trusty friend he spake, cross the desert wide, oh, take this poor boy for my sake, and kiss the child and die. Toiling along in weary plight to heavy jungle muddies, two came later every night to warm them up the fire. Till the captain said, one day, oh seaman, good and kind, to save thyself, now come away and leave the boy behind. The child is slumbering near the blaze, oh captain, let him rest, and till it sinks when God's own ways shall teach us what is best. They watch the white ashy heap, they touch the child in vain, they did not leave him there asleep.